God of War. Resolution. Sony Interactive Entertainment presents Santa Monica Studio. My first time playing. God of War.
Sub.
Hey, don't. I'm sorry, give me a balance experience. Give me a challenge. Give me a balance experience.
Cool.
Was I going to swing the Leviathan axe? Strong money. Timber!
Found some.
Get in the boat, boy.
Yeah, deep voice.
Great. Get in the boat, boy.
This tree is coming with me.
Still want me to tie it to the boat?
Drop something.
That is enough.
Oh, wherever you go.
Father?
What?
Did something change? The forest feels different.
Everything is different, boy. Try not to dwell on it.
Yes, sir.
Only us people in like real life could be that strong. Cars across the street. This guy could probably even just rip a tree out of the ground. It's cool he's got like a little like thing to hold his axe. Pretty cool. You just gotta wonder how well this would look on a PlayStation 5. Or like anything.
That was the last.
Boy. My boy.
Where do I see my mother?
The mother.
Well, there do I see my father? Well, there do they call to me? Well, there do they call to me? Where do they call to me? Where do they call to me? Where do they call to me? She's ready. Sorry.
Squeeze. This knife was hers. Now it is yours. Shall we?
Now?
Now.
What are we hunting?
You are hunting deer.
Which way?
In the direction of deer.
Okay, this way.
In the direction of deer. The journey to mark trees. Hunt with Arceus.
Father, why are we doing this now?
I need to know you can survive the journey.
Then we leave for the mountain?
Depends on you. Hunt. What did you find?
Tracks. Not deer, though. I'll keep looking.
Goes on deer. You start to look around and press the access camera settings. Alright. Those look deer. Back. Lost and found. New artifacts. Lost toy found. Found a toy? Ooh. That's one way to open a chest. Just punch my fist through it. What's over here? Circle. Hello.
Boy.
Boy.
These.
Oh.
Huh. Close. But also not deer. See? Tips are too wide. Mountains up?
Your mother taught you well.
Hmm. Yeah.
Oh, that's cool. The footprints in the mud. Oh, I just noticed the footprints in the snow, too. Boy. Alright, we're going up.
More tracks?
Yeah.
Deer.
But they're too round.
Oh, are they? Oh, okay.
Oh! Now what?
Circle the jump gaps.
This way, boy.
Champion. Huh. He is too.
Oh. Wait, deer tracks. They're fresh. This way.
Ah, yeah. There's a lot of tracks that look like deer. Whoa.
Found it.
Slow down, boy.
It's one hell of a deer.
You are hunting deer, not chasing it.
Yes, father.
One second, boy. What the heck is that? It's a big machine. There's four of them. Huh. Alright. Gotcha. Yo! Axel. Boy.
You broke our bridge. How are we gonna get across?
Step aside.
Leviathan axe. Hold L2 to aim. Aw, cool.
Wow.
What about my axe, though?
Oh. I've been here.
Recall? Oh.
There it is.
What am I thoring?
What are you doing? Now his guard is up. Only fire.
Only fire. When I tell you to fire.
I'm sorry.
Do not be sorry. Be better. Find it.
Do not be sorry. Be better.
Find it.
Do not be sorry. Be better.
My bow!
No! You are not ready! Stay back!
I went for the leg, huh? Yahoo! pull that one to block. Ooh.
They've never come this close to our woods before.
Keep moving.
A Draugr. Bestiary. Show journal. A Draugr. Mother said that Draugr were warriors who died, but their souls were too stubborn and angry to stop fighting. They'd fight off the Valkyrie that came to collect them and bring their own dead bodies back to life, warping and twisting their previous form into something else. Another husk of their former selves. And fight anybody they can find. She also said that they can come back in different shapes and sizes, and that some even have powers that others may not. Ah. So it's warriors that died that were too angry to move on, basically, kind of, I guess. There's some way this way, though. Yadda. I love that, that's awesome. Ooh.
Should we be in here?
I don't know. One of three seals destroyed. Two of three seals destroyed. Or. Can I over that? Oh wait, can I throw it? Yep! Stuff in there. Indian apple. You have collected one of three Indian apples. You need to increase your maximum health. Indian apples are choice food of the gods. Find the 9 total apples in the world in chests locked by magic. Every 3 you collect will increase your maximum health. Alright, cool. Alright. Let's go, boy. So he wanted to go that way. Where did we come from? We did go this way. So, let's see where this goes.
Here's this way. I can see more tracks.
Huh?
I can follow you.
Yes, you shall. Hello. Thank you. Bye. Alright, let's go follow Eddie. It's cool his axe like freezes up. That's awesome. Oh, wrong one. What the heck?
There sure is a lot to see here.
Sure is. You jump from there?
We do what we please, boy. No excuses.
We do what we please, boy. Aha. One second, boy. And can I do this? Guess not. I guess I can come by there eventually. Because something there. So there's two things there. Oh, so it looks like it'll come out from there eventually, at some point. All right. What's this place? Hello?
Can I have my bow back now?
Can you hit it from here?
We should get closer.
Can hit it from here. Well, I mean, he's got a good point. Can you? Yahoo!
I went hunting with Mother a bunch of times. Never wanted to take me. Why now?
It was her wish. And it was time.
Okay.
Brother!
Enemy health bar. During combat, an enemy health bar is displayed above them when they take damage or when they're targeted by creatures. Never hit a god. Ah, oh, cool. I can basically use it like a boomerang. You know, try it. Throw it, and then you have it come back. Awesome. Here's the chain. Tell me. Ooh. I want in. Huh. Oh. Yeah. Oh.
He throws it in place.
Clever. Oh. Oh. No, I did not. Cool. Alright, what's in here? Hello. Hey, how you doing? Thank you.
We can no longer use it. We can.
Atreus, to me.
I'm coming,
yeah, here we go. Atreus, to me. Here we are now. Oh. I don't have my axe. I need my axe. You are a bad boy. Yeah. Oh. I hit him all. He's like,
I'm half expecting to be a troll in that picture.
You are not a
troll,
boy.
I know, I just. Yes, Father.
You aren't ready for troll, boy. So, there's trolls. That sounds great. Alright. Atreus. Or, my boy. My boy. Aim. Fire. Oh, and I see. After I go through, I go back.
Nice.
Got up.
Where are you going? I think you
trigger.
What?
I know. That reminded me of ancestors then. You have like your little. Alright, that's health, so then there's going to be something coming up. Can't break that. Uh-huh. That works. Heave! Oh. Bonk. Yeah, that basically teaches you most of the mechanics in this game. That's nice. So that's health. I don't need that yet. Alright, a second. Where did Yoshi? Oh, my. Antibody home. Yeah.
Boy.
Oh look! What? It's Skolinati, the giant wolves who chase the sun and moon. Where did they come from? How did they get
go.
Up? What's happening there at the end? They eat the sun and moon? And then everybody fights?
Oh yeah. They eat the sun and moon. All right, come on, boy. Whee. Let's follow that deer.
Father, look.
Wait for my mark. Relax. Do not think of it as an animal. It is simply a target. Clear your mind. Steady your aim and breathe in. Exhale and breathe.
I got it.
Good.
Good job, Atreus. I must wrap around.
It's still alive.
Knife. No. Finish what you started.
Cut this boy.
I can't.
I What is it, a troll? Trace arrows. Press square to command a trace to shoot arrows. Hold L2 to press square to target specific enemy. Enemies will attract from attacking Kratos when they are hit by an arrow. The number of arrows a trace shoots is indicated in the lower right corner. One shot at arrows will take time to recharge. Alright. It's very strong.
Tell me when. Oh, damn it, fall.
Oh, damn it, fall. Holy sh! Eat this! Holy crap!
That's where you get!
Boy.
Boy, look at me.
did it.
You are not ready.
What? Are you serious? I found the deer. I've proved myself. How am I not ready?
We are going home.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I can do this.
You are not ready.
I am
ready. Boy. Well, you just had like a full temper tantrum. That! I just choked on my spit. Alright. What did he say? God, I forget already. That's what you get. I'm not afraid of you, mama. Stunning enemies. An enemy's stun bar is located below their health bar. Attacking an enemy in a quick session inflicts stun damage, causing the bar to fill once. The bar is filled, enemy is stunned. Press R3 to grab a stunned enemy. Ours of barehanded attacks inflicts extra stun damage. Kratos can switch to barehanded attacks by throwing axe or sheathing at in the axe by pressing that. And fire! Hey, how you doing? Oh!
Still can't get the doors open, huh?
Quiet.
Quiet. I just, like... Oh, no. Come on, I got my axe. And... Yeah. That did not work.
It's magically locked.
No, really, boy? Oh, here we go. I don't know, but shoot it! Hiya! Oh. Whoever it is dead now! Some enemies are resistant to the axe. Oh! So that guy was resistant to the axe, so I couldn't damage him with the axe. That's why when I threw it at him, it didn't do nothing to him. Oh yeah, I gotta use my axe against this. Hiya! Come back. Hi-yahoo! Gotcha. Mark trees. It turned to the house. I thought that would've done something. Alright.
Well, why would a fire troll burn Mother's garden? Since when are Draugr so close to the house? And what was that frozen thing that attacked them?
I do not know. Now be silent. We are almost home.
I don't know. Now be silent. We're almost home.
What's this one? How's this? Just a little, we were like, okay, can't go there. Alright. Awesome. I'm doing this so far. This is a pretty good game. I like this. Oh, wait a minute. Wait, wasn't this where we were? Right, this is where we were. Alright, so I just gotta go in there. That's cool. Sex and rocks on each other. Lost and found. Toys. Save four. Oh, but I didn't want you to shoot my bad. I pressed square. I'm so used to Mortal Kombat and whatnot right now. Rest in peace.
Inside, boy.
Inside, boy.
Their ashes. Nice little place. Oh, what's not fair? Don't know what I'm saying. You know who I am.
Why did I expect it to be any different now that she's...
You lost control.
That thing was trying to kill us. It's not like you don't get angry in a fight.
Anger can be a weapon. If you control it, use it. You clearly cannot. When you...
I haven't been sick in a long time. I'm better now.
Fine. Come on, then.
You want me to hit?
I want you to try.
Ow! What are you...
Try again.
Why are you doing that?
Too slow. Try again.
Cut it out!
Weak. Again. Again!
Stop it!
Again! Your anger. You can get lost in it. That head is difficult. And you, Atreus, are clearly not ready. Quiet.
That does not sound good.
Come on out! There's no use hiding anymore. I know who you are.
What's going on? Do you know him?
More importantly, I know what you are.
Boy, beneath the floor. Now.
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
I do not know.
What's he talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
Just tell me what I want to know. No need for this to get bloody.
Bigger.
Just definitely the one.
Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened and so much better. So much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
You do not want this fight.
Oh. I'm pretty sure I do.
Oh, do ya?
Leave my
with thunder.
I warned you.
I know.
You would not listen.
Am I trying, huh? A little bit.
Who are you hiding?
Care to try what? Again?
You talk too much.
You won't talk? Fine. Maybe whoever it is you got stashed in that house will.
What is he like, invincible? Alright, one second. Damn.
is pointless. Your struggle is pointless. It didn't have to be this way. But that's... You can't win! I feel nothing! But you feel everything, yet you keep trying. I'm not my brother. And if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this way. But no. Let's finish this.
Alright.
Can't beat me!
Jesus Christ. Can I get my axe back? Scared the heck out of me.
To carry your ashes to the top of the mountain.
Oh. That's cool, though. They can heal their wounds, kind of.
And neither am I. I do not know how to do this without you.
Boy.
But we cannot stay here.
So much. I thought you're all right.
I am all right. Come. Gather your things. We are leaving.
But I wasn't ready.
You are not. We have no choice now. Prove me wrong.
Yes, sir.
There's something in his arm. It looks cool.
Trip.
Journey begins.
Yes, but an important one.
Whoa. How did this happen?
Alright. Boom. Cliffhanger. Alright. So, that's gonna be it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed. I sure did. That was pretty cool. Nothing really else to say. Hope you guys enjoyed that. I sure did. And stay tuned for next live stream of most likely this or some Fortnite. I don't really enjoy Fortnite myself, but I might play Fortnite sometime because there's a new season and whatnot. I tried getting the new event on my live stream, but I literally couldn't. It wouldn't work for me for some reason. I don't know what happened, but oh well. Still working on things, and happy December. It's almost going to be the next year already. Can you believe it? Hopefully next year is a lot better. So with that being said, hope you guys enjoyed, and see you guys in the next live stream. And, yeah.